come back, baby, come back. Come back.
What the fuck?
Never die. Go and we make on the TV.
Daddy!
Yeah?
You've got to come and see this, you won't believe it. Jesus Christ.
What are you doing?
Do you remember we were talking about going to Lisses?
Yeah.
How'd you like to go today?
You know I'm skimp, Paul.
What about if we had a teleportation device?
In your dreams, mate.
Yeah, well, check this out. Ready to go to Lisses?
Yeah, yeah.
Watch this.
Oh my God, we're in Lisses.
You bet we're in Lisses. Let's go.
Today we're heading to Everett to do some parkour training.
Actually looking at a cat leap, which is quite big. Have a look over here. These guys are just weighing it up. It's quite a big one to do, and it's not just the fact that it's big. Also the problem is that it's quite a height. If you take a look down there, you see that if you mess it up, you're gonna have a nasty landing on some very hard concrete. You can actually test the jump here. It's the same distance from here down to there. Don't try it at home.
It's crazy stuff.
To the manpower gap. Are you coming? We're here at the manpower gap in Everett. Now you may have seen David Bell doing this jump, and you're gonna need an extreme amount of manpower, i.e. power and strength, if you're gonna achieve this jump. Very dangerous.
We're just going to have a look at the actual gap itself. Just follow me up and I'll show you. To be honest, looking at it from the bottom, the height's ridiculously big. But the actual horizontal distance doesn't look that bad. I'm sure it'll be a completely different story from the top. Follow me. As you can see from the fact that we're going up all these stairs, it's quite a height. You certainly wouldn't want to fall. Taking a quick look down, we're not quite at the top yet. That's how far you're going to fall if you fail.
at it. And the amazing thing is, you know David Bell has done this. Give me 10 years and I'll come back.
And I'll do it in 9 years.
I'll do it in 8. Wait, I'll just do more press-ups and leg exercises.
Okay, anyway.
Oh, I'll just cat pass it now.
As we joked about the jump from the safety of the lower balcony, Sirdi and his friends were assessing it from the top of the staircase.
This is the manpower gap.
They're fucking crazy.
And we are fucking bastards about to do this.
Thing in this mind, in this while, I just saw it. I saw three young guys, how they jumped manpower, and it's how you saw it was incredible.
These three guys from Poland have just done the manpower gap. Let's find out a little bit about it.
What was it like to do the jump?
Well, for the first time we've been doing this, it was a hard experience. You have to fight with the jump in your mind, yes, because it's not so far, but the problem is about the distance. You have to fly. We've been encouraging each other, yeah. Come on, let's do it. When I was there, I was sure that I'm able to do this, but the only problem was in my mind.
Right. What was the scariest part of the process? Was it the takeoff, or was it when you were in the air?
No. The scariest part was to start the jump, yes. Because when you are on the edge, it's okay, it's cool. But you have to take a few steps back when you don't see the landing, you know? I was not sure about my knees, if they can take the impact coming to the roof. But it was okay, you know, I don't feel my legs. They're all right. The only problem is that you're hitting the ground with all your body, with the roll.
How are your nerves now?
It's cool, quite cool. As you can see, my hands are shaking too.
Yes, I just want to shake your hand. That was
no problem.
Amazing.
We're about to see you doing this one day. We hope that you'll do that again.
One day.
Yeah.
Hey. I can't do the manpower gap, but this baguette can.
Just 1 hour later, we were back for a fourth guy to assess the jump. We decided to find out what the public thought of this amazing jump.
Qu'est-ce que vous pensez de ce saut, de ce saut-là?
Super, bien.
Yamakasi, ma parole. Yamakasi, top.
And finally, a few words of wisdom from Danny.
The manpower gap is an extremely dangerous jump, and you have to have many years of experience to achieve this jump. It's a big risk.